Marshfield police are looking into why toilets are being left in the middle of the roadway. Investigators say that these are pictures taken after a driver hit one of the toilets while looking at another toilet left in the other traffic lane. Police say they were upright and in the center of the road. It appears that they were placed there intentionally, and an investigation is underway.